The winner out of the red corner from Maywood.